Yo, what's up? I'm trying this new color grade out. I don't know if it's like good or not. Not sure. It makes me look way more pale, but like I don't know. For this video, we're gonna be running whatever this color scale is, whatever. But I'm just making the intro for this video because it is Saturday night and it's kind of weird because I need to get training footage for this video, and I'd normally be recording on Monday. So you might be wondering, like, why are you recording on Saturday night? And that's because on Monday is gonna be. Oh, wait, is Monday gonna be my rest day? But I'm just gonna make this the intro of the video anyway. I have no idea if I'm actually gonna be training on Monday or not. But the reason I'm making this the intro to the video is because I'm gonna have to record a training session on Sunday and then vlog on Monday because I worked Friday today and I also work Sunday. So I'm not gonna have that much time to vlog. But I am training Sunday. So I'm gonna get training footage from Sunday and put it with Monday. I probably overcomplicated that a lot. It's whatever, it's what I'm planning to do. So, I don't know what the next clip's gonna be, but whatever it is, peace. I just got back from work. I'm pretty fucking tired right now, but I do need to get ready to go to the gym, so I'm gonna make something to eat. All right, we got some fucking bread toasting up in there. I don't know what it is with me and bread, but I just eat a fuck ton of bread. And then we got some fucking strawberries and that fucking chicken over there. So I'm gonna eat it real quick. All right, I need to fix a camera. All right, so first of all, I already showed you guys most of the food, but we do have this G-Hughes ketchup, so that's pretty sick. But basically, we're gonna take the two pieces of bread that I just toasted. We're gonna take the chicken, we're gonna put the chicken on the bread, and then put the bread like a sandwich. And then boom, you got a fucking sandwich. And guys, also, I have to do a fat fucking shout out to this yogurt. This yogurt, I fucking kid you not, bro, it's so fucking good. I don't know what yogurt it is. It's anabolic and it's. This one's strawberry cheesecake, and then this one's key lime. They have so many fucking flavors, it's insane. They have an apple pie, marshmallow, vanilla, coconut, basically like all the fruits, blackberry, which is really good. They had so many different fucking flavors, but yeah. This is literally like, it's 80 calories, 12 grams of protein. Like, tell me that's not anabolic. After this, I'm gonna fucking go to the gym and hit a back day. I'm not gonna be deadlifting though, just cause my lower back is still like a little sore, so I just don't want to deadlift. But yeah, I'm so ready to chow down on some yogurt right now. I fucking love yogurt. It's so good. Like, oh, I'm gonna eat. I need to eat right now. Oh, yo. Okay, so there's two things. I'm gonna eat. And I'm also going to watch the Demon Slayer episode and the Attack on Titan episode because they both come out today because it's a Sunday. I'm just gonna enjoy this right now. I really don't care what anyone else debates. Yogurt is literally, I just love yogurt, man. Looking forward to a good back sesh. We're in the car. I'm ready to go right now. Like I'm ready. I don't know if the manager lady's gonna be there. I'm gonna try and record clips with this camera. It's later and it's a Sunday. There's like no one here, which is dope because it's pretty late. There's like no one here. I shouldn't be getting talked to for like just recording myself, which people already do. It's just my camera. Like I really don't get it, but. It is what it is. I just want to look handsome and be strong. It's that simple. Let's go! Let's fucking go! Let's go. Let's go.
City lights, flashes lines, passing by the traffic signs that told me where to go and where I needed to be. Facing time, or being alive, every second counting down in up our lives, as we are in control.
God, dude, that shit fucking... flexing hurts so bad sometimes. Holy. Alright, we just finished. Honestly, a great back workout. That felt pretty good. Got a pretty nasty lat pump. I want to get my, like, pull-ups to be, like, really strong. I was only able to, like, strap on a 25, and I think I did, like, a 3x5. So, obviously, I want to get my pull-up strength a little better. But, yeah, overall, like, pretty good back day. Arms felt great. Posing was pretty good. Honestly, great fucking workout. Tired and hungry, man. We're one step closer to being handsome and strong, man. It's that simple, man. It's that simple. It's time to get home. It's time to get home. All right, we finally made it home. There we go. Fucking protein bar. I don't know what it is about fucking Kirkland bars, but dude, these things smack. And then I'm gonna make some more yogurt, bruh. Yogurt before the workout, yogurt after the workout. That's how you make gains.
I just finished a bar, but I'm not creaking, you know? It's kind of sick.
And the only thing I don't like about powdered creatine is that it low-key takes fucking, it's just really annoying to mix. But other than that, the pilled ones are like way more expensive, so honestly powder is kind of the way to go. Do I know if creatine actually works? I don't fucking know. I've been taking it so long, I probably, it's just like I don't take any, like there would just be no point in not taking it, so I just take it. But supplement wise, I know I made a supplement video like way back when. But the only supplement I take right now, like regarding like workout related stuff, is creatine. I don't take pre-workout or protein powder anymore, just because I got sick of it. And with pre-workout, like, I don't know, I just decided to stop taking it. Which I may start taking pre-workout again. I don't know. I'm not saying like I'm like against pre-workout, but I just stopped taking it just cause. Protein powder though, like, honestly, you don't even need fucking protein powder. It's honestly overrated, in my opinion. But off the topic of just working out, the new episodes for Demon Slayer and Attack on Titan were pretty fucking nuts. I won't spoil anything, but they're... Dude, it just keeps getting crazier and crazier, and they just keep leaving them on cliffhangers. It's fucking annoying. But they were so good, bro. They were so good. And for Bleach, what episode am I? I'm on episode 50. So since the last time I recorded, I think I was on episode 40. So I'm 10 episodes later. But yeah, I'm probably, rest of my day, probably going to like go through these clips and like prep the video for editing. I have school tomorrow. Not excited. Kind of excited because I haven't been to in-person school in a minute. I'm just tired from work. That was the replacement of the morning talk. Hope you guys liked it. I hope you guys liked the video. This is probably going to be the end of it just because I want to make dinner. Other than that, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I want you guys to subscribe and like, of course. Just cause we're at like 40 subs. It'd be sick if we could get to 100. Who knows, maybe this video goes viral. I don't know, I'll try and make the thumbnail really good. Make sure you guys eat yogurt and fucking be handsome and strong. It's so easy. That's the end of the video. That's it, cut the video. That's the end, peace out.